Hello, lovely people. Welcome back to Ediane Papa in Anapa. On today's menu, I'm going to make you a butternut squash casserole. It's yummy and keto friendly. So without wasting any time, let's get into the kitchen. You don't have to add cauliflower to it. I just need about 9 to 10 servings, and I only have one butternut squash. So that's why I'm adding the cauliflower. It actually tastes really good by itself. So if you really want to enjoy the taste of it, just do only butternut squash. Okay. Honey, before we eat, please let us pray. Oh, Heavenly Father, we thank Thee for food and remember the hungry. We thank Thee for health and remember the sick. We thank Thee for friends and remember the friendless. We thank Thee for freedom and remember the enslaved. May this remembrance stir us to service, that Thy gift to us may be used for others. Amen. Lord, please one more prayer. Please forgive us our sins. Amen.